put Waverly's from another guitar.
Ted Vig is a master pickup winder and wound this kind of low output mini humbucker for it. And then I replaced the tailpiece with one from an old 50s K.